By the year 2030, the U.S. will have more than 13 times the energy storage systems we have today. Two major enablers are the reason for this incredible evolution. First, electric vehicles, or EVs, have finally reached their tipping point. And second, data centers have overwhelmingly become one of the fastest growing markets worldwide. Hyperscale data centers today can dwarf the power requirements for nearly any other industry, with some large systems well over 100 megawatts of power. Every one of these systems has historically used diesel generators and energy storage in the form of UPS systems with battery backup to keep the power on for these critical facilities that include government, financial institutions, and other internet companies that we all recognize and can't live without. Although much has been said recently about the poor reliability of the grid, the average utility availability is about 99.9%. While that is usually okay in our homes, the equivalent of 8.8 hours of downtime every year could be devastating for some of these companies, affecting stock price, losing customers, and ultimately leading to the collapse of some of these businesses. Data centers have focused efforts for years on redundancy as a means to keep the electricity flowing to critical servers. Redundancy added significant costs and essentially was used as an insurance policy against the threat of bad things happening. Enter the energy transition. Today, data centers, like a lot of electrical users, have discovered new ways to take advantage of the trends in the electrical industry, moving beyond traditional designs and that insurance policy mentality to a revenue-based design. Three key areas are enabling this change: cost-effective energy storage, digitalization, and the move from traditional generation sources. Batteries are the main building blocks for UPS systems and data centers, but for many years they were lead-based, either wet cells or valve-regulated lead-acid batteries. Wet cells required significant maintenance, and VRLA batteries often needed to be replaced maybe three or four times over the life of the UPS. With overwhelming growth of electric vehicles, new energy storage technologies like lithium-ion batteries have made their way to the norm in the UPS systems, exceeding 10, 20, or even 30 times the expected number of operations of traditional batteries, and at today's cost points are on par with the older technology. Combine these battery systems with new technologies and UPSs, and you now have a load that can become a source of power. Digitalization in the data center space means everything can be monitored and controlled in a safe, reliable manner to largely overcome the traditional wait until it breaks mentality. With more than 30 billion devices now connected online and growing every day, data centers are thirsting for more power and control to make their systems more reliable, solving problems, and generally improving our quality of life. And finally, there is a major shift in the desire and allowance or permitting for the installation of traditional generators, especially diesel engines, and more of a move to other generation sources, or even the removal of generators altogether. This creates a major shift in the design of traditional data centers. Eaton's Everything as a Grid approach is uniquely suited for the energy transition within the data center space. With data centers as a grid, we look at data centers holistically instead of as a redundant infrastructure and loads. We can balance sources and loads, creating opportunities to use installed assets to create new revenue streams instead of simply acting as an insurance policy. By taking advantage of the bidirectional power paradigm, data centers can future-proof electrical infrastructure, decarbonize electricity more effectively to meet ESG goals, reduce total cost of ownership, and unlock new revenue streams. What does that mean for us? Here's a simple example to think about. Traditionally, utility companies would plan around large electrical loads like a steel mill using 100 megawatts of power to make steel, and they would build infrastructure to supply those loads. Today, some of our larger data center customers use 100 to 150 megawatts more than the power required to make steel. And today's loads are much more sensitive to electrical fluctuations than traditional loads. As you know, when a computer loses power, even briefly, it takes a few minutes to get back up and running. But when you are connected to a computer across the country or even halfway around the world, you certainly wouldn't want to be disconnected during a transaction moving money in your retirement account or even buying your favorite movie on a streaming service. The need for electrical reliability for these new loads requires local sources of power, including UPSs, with new technologies like lithium-ion batteries that can take many charge-discharge cycles. This gives us a great option for not only ensuring resiliency, but saving money. With large UPSs, the same batteries can be used to support the local grid, including the data center and even neighboring businesses, because the batteries are only needed for backup less than 0.01% of the year. Our energy-aware solution for data center customers takes advantage of the new normal, utilizing loads as sources where it can make sense electrically and financially. When you scale this up to some of the large data centers, they have 100 megawatts or more of capacity of batteries, and UPS is to use and supply power bidirectionally. In most cases, these systems are redundant with double the required capacity, resulting in a very large power plant for supplying peak power during a utility crisis. Data center as a grid infrastructure helps coordinate multiple energy sources, anticipate energy needs, and participate in grid programs to earn new revenue streams. The Energy Aware UPS gives data centers an opportunity to leverage UPS batteries to do more than consume energy. UPS operators can both protect valuable equipment and participate in energy markets. The Energy Aware UPS provides new revenue, expanding the role of backup power systems to support the grid when there's extra capacity. It improves sustainability by reducing generator usage and supports more renewables on the grid. Data center operators don't sacrifice power reliability because the UPS still protects critical loads with programmable minimum runtime and load levels. And finally, it creates a revenue stream, reducing energy bills by shrinking the demand charges and optimizing the time of use. Defining digitalization in data centers is redundant. Everything in a modern data center requires monitoring and control to operate properly, even down to the power supplies in the servers. For this reason, data center facilities have a great opportunity to expand the reach of digitalization even outside their physical walls. Our Predict Pulse solution, for example, is a cloud-based solution that monitors your data center UPS, providing real-time, meaningful information to preemptively solve problematic situations. Tied with Eaton's BrightLayer data center suite, we can help you see what's coming today and plan for tomorrow. IT and data center managers can fix issues as they happen or prevent them entirely. 10 years ago, if you told a data center that you wanted to use part of their UPS capacity to supply power to their loads under normal operations, or even worse, supply power back into the grid, they would have kicked you out and locked the door behind you. As with the EVs in our homes, these large UPS systems are becoming a potential source of power and create a bidirectional flow back and forth through the electric grid and between an increasing number of decentralized renewable resources and electrical loads. The shift to more sustainable energy sources creates a new possibility for data centers to unlock a low carbon future. Data centers will continue to rely on electrical utilities as their main source of power. But by partnering with utilities using solutions like Energy Aware UPS, data centers will become a very important regional power source to call on in times of need. This dramatic transition will allow new opportunities for revenue and growth in the ever-expanding data center market. Transforming existing energy systems to work harder, smarter, and more sustainably is our goal. Applying that approach, our data centers as a grid strategy creates new ways to protect long-time investments that ensure always-on power, monetize previously underused energy system assets, and enable more renewable energy sources to come online. In this video, you can see how Eaton's Everything as a Grid approach is revolutionizing how we look at data centers. If you want to learn more about the energy transition, contact us or your local Eaton representative to visit one of Eaton's Power Systems Experience Centers today.